There's no question that marathons are hard work, even for robots. What you're looking at is the world's first robot marathon. The event in Osaka, Japan, tested the resilience of the robots, as well as the wits and stamina of their designers. Five teams raced the regulation 26-mile distance, the same length as a full-scale Olympic marathon. After a few battery changes and several shift changes for the operators, RoboVPC took the win with a time of 54 hours, 57 minutes, and 50.26 seconds. Rita Foley, Washington.